A new discovery. Scientists in an experiment introduced a robotic fish into a school of real fish. And when the robotic fish mimicked the behavior of the leader of that school of fish, the fish followed it. Now, the application for that is that in the example of an oil spill or chemical spill, we could actually lead the affected animals away from that or even to a new environment. This is application to all sorts of animals, fish, birds, that behave in this collective kind of manner. Thanks for watching Down to Earth.